hardest. I gave you food right off my plate when I was starving. I mingle with my demons, they the only ones I talk to. We gon' fuck the scene up every single time we walk through. Yeah, I know he pussy, but we treat him like he dog food. I kept you by my side.
My channel is bringing to him back again with another video. Before we get into the video, make sure to subscribe, comment, like, follow my social media, see by the title. Just stop and you can stay into the video. So in this video, we're gonna talk about something serious and something that happened on a daily basis every single day. And I'm just letting y'all know if you can definitely spread positivity, spread this video, because you know this video is definitely really important. You can stay into it. So if you know anybody or if you yourself are gonna commit a crime, whatever the case, just don't do it. You know, don't put yourself in a situation or to a point where, you know, you're gonna go to jail, you know, you're gonna live in jail for the rest of your life, or only God knows how many years you're gonna stay. And, you know, if you know somebody's gonna do it, you know, just let them know, don't do it, because, you know, we see on the news every single day people killing each other, having to hurt somebody else. And I'm just really tired of it. You know, I was watching a video where somebody was getting, you know, life sentence in jail. And it was that, and it wasn't even easy. It was really hard, especially for me just watching. I was just like, wow, this is crazy. But yeah, if you're gonna definitely do something wrong, or you know somebody's gonna do something wrong, you know, just let them know, just don't do it. Just don't put yourself in that situation, because, you know, it's not worth it. It's not even easy having to go to jail and you're locked up with a whole bunch of other guys, just looking at each other, staring at each other, even having a conversation. You know, that's not even easy. You know, those guys don't know you. They can be a homeboy, whatever the case is. But at the end of the day, you know, it's just, you know, they can get out, but you want to stay in. So it's best not even to put yourself in that situation. And I just want you guys to, you know, just be mindful. You know, just be aware of what's really going on in the world, which you probably already know. You know, there's a lot of killing, assassinating. You know, things that different goes on in daily basis every day. Which is not, I know it's part of life, but, we could definitely make a change, make a difference. And yeah, if you can definitely spread this video, just do that. And if you basically can tell somebody don't do something wrong, just tell them. If they're not gonna listen to you, then it is what it is. You know, you definitely tell them, you know, you tell them so, you know, once they get in trouble. And yeah, this is basically it. Just to tell somebody else, just don't do it. And yeah, please, if it's a video, like, comment, subscribe, if it's doing for your heart. Just stop, spread this video, this positivity video. The next video, we're gonna talk about the analytics. So stay tuned for that. And peace out.
I gave you food right off my plate when I was starving. I mingle with my demons, they the only ones I talk to. We gon' fuck the scene up every single time we walk through. Yeah, I know he pussy, but we treat him like he dog food. I kept you by my side.